If you want to succeed, you must believe in yourself. You have to be confident. You can't be afraid and in doubt. Always remember, you become what you believe. If you want to master English, you must first believe that you can. You will never succeed if you doubt yourself. You will never master English if you always think it's too hard and you are not talented enough. The best way to believe in yourself is to use positive terms. Always say, I can, I will, I must, I believe. These positive words will change your mind and build self-confidence. No matter what you do, always trust yourself and always believe in yourself. You will succeed!